So did everybody finish all their homework? Did you figure out that math problem? So you didn't need any help? Are you sure? Okay. I used to be really good at math when I was in middle school. It's nice this morning. What are you reading?
So it's Stanley Robinson.
Ooh, classic. Where are you going?
It's getting hot. I'm gonna go inside.
Okay.
Do you have a protractor I can borrow?
No, I'm using it. Robin's yours.
I left it in my locker at school. I need to borrow for like 2 questions at the most.
Just use your phone.
It's a protractor.
Pretty sure it's enough for that.
Look, I sent it for like 2 questions. I'll give it back to you. Real quick.
It's not my fault you left yours in your locker.
Hey, what? This is not fun enough for you? It's still more fun than my Zoom classes.
So. Oh, you mean the ones that you don't go to?
I go to them.
Well, I got a message today from Ms. White saying that you missed her class.
I mean, look, she gives me so much homework and she has the earliest class, so I stay up late and I don't wake up in time for her class, so it's like...
It doesn't matter! You still need to go to those classes. It is your responsibility. You're still a student. This is not summer.
It feels so pointless though. I mean, she, they give us all these assignments and it just feels like they're making excuses just so they can get paid.
I don't care. This is your responsibility. And trust me, if I get one or more of those messages, I will take away your phone and I will take away your computer. And the only thing you're going to be left with in this quarantine is going to be nothing but your homework for who knows how much longer. Is that understood? Okay then.
Whose turn is it?
It's my turn.
Thank you.